We deserve dignity. We deserve $15 an hour. We deserve to be able to take care of our kids. My son, I can't even buy him any shoes. I haven't bought him any shoes all year long. He hasn't had shoes, and he deserves to be able to have some shoes on his feet, just like I'm quite sure the shareholders, they take care of their families.
And those are